near wall by Toby Enstrom, who did not play in that game in Pittsburgh. And now picked up a bit, way ahead of the play is Malkin, behind the defense. Malkin in on Hellebuck. He scores to tie the game.
Howell, hat trick already.
And he's got his 30th of the year.
Give him 30 onside. Where's Bufflin? Where's Enstrom? He beats Hellebuck.
Side, Crosby for Schultz. Two-man advantage for the Penguins. Lowry, Morrissey, Trouba. Crosby, Schultz, the shot, scores! Justin
on it. He puts it back, and take a look at the screen of 14. Chris Kunitz, who takes away the vision of Hellebuck. Hellebuck looks to his left, the shot comes.
For the Penguins, Malkin wins a clean faceoff against Scheifele. Ruedel, Hagelin in front, Malkin scores! Evgeny Malkin!
We just had the lead, and now it's 5-3. Evgeny Malkin, watch him fight this check off. Scheifele's all over, he's draped over 71, but he's...